I'm Tracy. I'm the music therapist here at the Everyday Counts program, and today I would like to show you some of the new instruments that we've been able to purchase recently through generous donations to the North Shore Hospice and Palliative Project. What a music therapist in palliative care does is we're therapists, but we use music as a tool usually for relaxation, connection, comfort, the well-being of patients and their families. These instruments will be used in many ways. I do sessions by the bedside in hospice and in the palliative ward here at Lionsgate Hospital, and I also do sessions with patients and family through the Everyday Counts program. There are support groups that I help work with, as well as one-to-one sessions with families. This is our reverie harp, and this is something that I tend to use a lot of the time with patients at the bedside because it has a very soothing sound. This harp was designed to give a sense of deep relaxation when it's being played, when you're listening to it, or when you're playing it yourself. So this is just an ordinary stethoscope, but we have this attachment on it called the echo core that is able to record human heartbeats, the sound of the human heartbeat. And so we can use this at the bedside to record the patient's heartbeat in order to give the recording to the families as a memento. We can also mix it with music to make a really beautiful sound recording for mementos. Whenever you see me around the hospice or during a support group, you're gonna see me with this guitar. The guitar is pretty much the most versatile piece of equipment for any music therapist because it's easy to carry around. You can accompany yourself to any song that you want. We have a regularly scheduled family program each month for families who are in grief and bereavement, who have lost a close family member. And the music therapy is a strong component of that because children really connect to music more than they do to just plain talk therapy. So the amount of instruments we have here really opens up their creativity and emotional strength, such as our ukuleles that we just got, our boom whackers, our sound shapes drums, including our lollipop drum, and egg shakers. All of these rhythm instruments that we purchased are really excellent quality from the best music therapy and music supply stores that we could manage. It's really important to have these quality percussion instruments, especially for children, so they can really work effectively with them. The great sound and great construction is very important to the quality of the music and the quality of the experience. Playing music in groups is a very helpful experience to connect everybody, and when there's a group of children experiencing grief, the music can really help connect them together as a team. You can all play drums together, you can all sing together, and just that small act of bringing the music and doing it all together really helps to reinforce that you're not alone when you're dealing with grief. Sometimes when a child comes to visit a family member in the hospital or hospice, it can be quite an overwhelming experience, and so the instruments and the availability of a music therapist can be very important for those interventions when a child needs some extra support. This is a piece of equipment we've wanted for ages. This is our music therapy cart. This enables me to fit all of these pieces of equipment that you've seen into the cart so that I can transport everything to and from different places in the hospice and hospital very easily. And this reduces the amount of time taken between visits. It makes it just so much more convenient for everyone to access music therapy. We managed to get a keyboard for the top of it as well, that fits just perfectly in there and makes a portable keyboard as well for me to push around and use whenever I like. The keyboard is the other most important instrument for music therapists, so it's excellent to have one here now. This is our ocean drum that simulates the soothing sound of the waves rolling in and out in the ocean. Very helpful for relaxation.
to the North Shore Hospice and Palliative Project or who's directed funds to music therapy, we do our absolute best to use every bit of those funds to purchase quality equipment and supplies for all of these groups and clients who benefit from the music therapy program. Thank you very much.
Thank you for watching, and please look for us on the Vancouver Coastal Health YouTube channel, the Everyday Counts playlist, or find us at North Shore Hospice on Facebook. See you soon.